The Water Corporation owns, operates and maintains over 46,000 kilometres of large diameter pipelines throughout Western Australia. These pipelines cross large areas of the state and supply water to dozens of communities. During the refurbishment work on the 600-kilometre Perth to Kalgoorlie pipeline in the 1990s, it was necessary to conduct extensive internal inspections of the old pipe. As it was undesirable to send people deep into these pipes, a means to perform the inspections using unmanned equipment was sought. The solution was devised by a team within the Engineering and Construction Services branch of the Water Corporation. A long-range, remotely operated vehicle was developed, enabling internal surveys of large trunk mains to be performed without the need for anyone to enter the pipe. As an added advantage, the inspections could be performed without the need to empty the pipe of water. The original design team for this project became the genesis of the Water Corporation's Inspection Services Group, which has become a recognised industry leader in the unmanned assessment of large diameter water pipelines. Over the past decade, the Inspection Services Group has developed capabilities in a range of asset inspection and condition assessment activities, including internal and external pipeline camera surveys, pipeline DCVG surveys, underwater surveys of dams and reservoirs, and the detailed examination of components. Special purpose systems have also been developed by utilising the in-house software development and electronics design capabilities of the group. The Inspection Services Group is also qualified to carry out a range of support activities, including confined space entry, excavation and dewatering, isolation and tagging, location of services, welding and the reinstatement of lining, and traffic management. Inspection services operators undergo comprehensive training at the WA Maritime Training Centre and other accredited training organisations. This ensures that a high level of technical expertise is maintained in all aspects of the asset condition assessment process. One very important aspect of the condition assessment process is the management of data and the preparation of a final report. The Inspection Services Group has developed a sophisticated data management software package known as the Challenger Digital Inspection System, enabling all aspects of the survey to be recorded and classified. The resulting survey report and data can be made accessible over the corporate computer network or the internet. The Challenger Digital Inspection System software has been designed to handle a wide range of inputs, such as an array of up to 8 video and digital cameras, sonar equipment, GPS and geospatial data, NDT instruments, and navigational equipment. A comprehensive report prepared by an experienced inspection engineer provides the client with access to any part of the survey data by means of hyperlinks embedded into the document. The client can then readily examine the survey data and confirm the conclusions reached. During 2009, the Inspection Services team conducted a number of important surveys, resulting in significant advances in the group's capabilities. One such survey was the internal inspection of the 11.5-kilometre submarine section of the Morgan to Whyalla pipeline, which lies buried in the seabed of Spencer's Gulf in South Australia. The Challenger long-range inspection system, with its multiple camera array and specialised recording software, was ideally suited to this work. The Challenger was inserted through an opening cut into the pipe near the western shore of the Gulf and was driven nearly 6 kilometres inside the flooded pipe, capturing thousands of digital images. It was then recovered and reinserted into a similar opening on the opposite shoreline. When the operators encountered tire tracks, they knew that the extremity of the previous run had been reached. The entire 11.5-kilometre submarine crossing of the Morgan to Whyalla pipeline had been surveyed for the first time since it was constructed in 1966. Since the formation of the Inspection Services Group in 2004, it's catered to the special inspection requirements of the Water Corporation, such as the condition assessment of large diameter trunk mains. The unique capabilities of the group have been recognised and utilised by clients in the mining industry and other water supply organisations throughout Australia. The Water Corporation's Inspection Services Group will continue to refine its capabilities and improve the condition assessment process of the Water Corporation.